always come and talk via Twitter or something.
Why can't we have such precedent? Isn't the question will be, isn't Nigeria ripe for such a president? A president that will be agile, quick to address national issues in time. Yeah, in question, time. A president that will be smart enough to be conversant with its social media handles and relate with Nigerians that way. And this is the very defect that this administration, many other administrations have had. Now, Jonathan seemed to do a bit of that by relating with youth, you know, bringing people from the entertainment sector, the movie makers and all of that, people that we can relate with and we love, and then make them a voice. It was having meetings. In the last 2 years, have we had a presidential media chat on our national television, NTA, where the president is addressing the nation, you know, and then we can call in and ask questions, we can tweet in questions. Have we had that? What does that portray of the stand of the current administration right now? So for me, it is not about him doing things or not. Of course, you cannot be running a government and not doing things. You're spending money for certain things. And then we've not had any panel or any system of investigation or any structure home and abroad to say that you've been guilty or we are charging you with certain diversion of funds, just like we had under Jonathan's administration. A lot of people were, you know, investigations here and there. Even the FBI coming to say that there are diversion of funds. We've not had that. So it means you're doing certain things, which I want to agree with you. Look at the agricultural revolution happening in the north and some part of the southwest, you know, and Ogoni cleanup and all of these things that currently still going on.